I'm Richard Roper, and coming up next, Robert Redford directs a stellar cast, including James McAvoy, Robin Wright, and Tom Wilkinson in The Conspirator. My review right now.
You are charged with having received, entertained, harbored, aided, and assisted John Wilkes Booth, John H. Surratt, and their confederates in traitorous and murderous conspiracy to kill Abraham Lincoln, Vice President Andrew Johnson, and Secretary of State William Seward. How do you plead?
I am innocent.
In the first 20 minutes of The Conspirator, Abraham Lincoln is assassinated and John Wilkes Booth is gunned down. End of History 101, but it's just the beginning of Robert Redford's fascinating, authentic, and at times troubling look at the ensuing trials of the conspirators, real and railroaded.
Every witness I wish to call has either been turned by a jail or the threat of it.
That's enough.
There is no limit to how far the prosecution is willing to go.
James McAvoy gives maybe the best performance of his career playing Frederick Aiken. He's a young lawyer turned war hero, sickened by the assassination of a great leader, and beyond reluctant to take on the defense of Mary Surratt, played by a very excellent Robin Wright. She's the only woman charged with conspiring to kill the president.
Done defending your lies.
You're so blind with hatred, Mr. Aiken, you can't even see the truth.
The terrific supporting cast includes Tom Wilkinson as the powerful senator who urges Frederick to take on the case. Kevin Kline as the Secretary of War, who believes justice must be served quickly so the country can move on, and Danny Houston as the prosecuting attorney. Redford is a perfectionist with an historian's eye for details. Rarely has a film set in the 1860s felt so real, from the dirt on the streets to the dust in the courtroom. At times, the dialogue gets a bit preachy and we get maybe one too many courtroom scene with emotions boiling over, but The Conspirator is an invaluable history lesson that never feels like homework. It's solid mainstream entertainment with first-rate set designs and photography, a strong script, and a nomination-worthy performance from Robin Wright. I give it an A-. I'm Richard Roper. You can get all my reviews at richardroper.com and on Reels Channel, TV About Movies.